comes. Here he goes. That was an amazing play.
A really good football player, not a great man guy. In our meetings yesterday, who I said the most important player in this Giants offense because of the matchup problems he creates is evident.
Alrighty, and they finally got the touchdown.
Fourth down, the Giants grab the early lead. It's a good job of sealing right here. And, you know, you talk about teamwork. Palomo does a good job, number 85, of getting two blocks. He's going to come down and be able to get Von Bell, allowing Elijah Penny to get a helmet on Von Bell, and it's clear sailing for Wayne Gallman, whose strong campaign continues.
Sixth rushing touchdown since week 7 for Wayne Gallman Jr., and the Giants cash in the red zone again. 2 for 10, their first 4 games now, 12 of 18 in the last 6.
Good. Alrighty, so Bengals have the ball now. Oh my gosh. Here he goes. He keeps going. Look at that. What a play. Wow. That was epic. Oh no, the Bengals intercepted the pass. There he goes. Wow. The Bengals have got the ball now. Wow. Right. 44 yard attempt for Cincinnati. This kick is good.
What you'll see is techniques. That might be a little bit different or a different philosophy.
Alrighty. Ooh, pass, and it's caught. Wow. Alright. The Bengals scored a touchdown. Yay. Great that replay.
See it run back to his quarterback. But the Brandon Allen throw, he was a shortstop in high school. Now his throw is, he's watched his throw, he's going to be off balance. He said he wanted to throw off balance like so many quarterbacks. Look at the fadeaway right there. Throwing his man open, Kevin. Well done.
The extra point. The kick is good.